Dinelli is jubilant with confirmation that Piero Capo has been neutralized. He's been as good as his word and offered his full support. Guess for him it's a matter of honor. Not that the partisans necessarily want Dinelli's help. Many in the resistance have as much reason to despise the Mafia as they do the fascists. Weaver's informant has contacted him again. Major Hans Dorfman, one of Böhm's top men. His adjutant, no less. This time, he says he has information he must deliver in person. Says he knows where Kessler is. Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Magazzeno Coastal Facility unusually successful at sinking Allied shipping. Neutralized naval guns and radar technology. Out.
Red Fox out. Dinelli not trust me?
You are a friend now, Karl. Signor Dinelli just wants to make sure you're safe.
I nailed Piero Capo for him. I've done my part. You need to do yours. Help us. Help the partisans.
Perhaps some information would convince you of our good intentions?
Try me.
The components from the dockyard. They were transported here.
Interesting. Why?
Who knows? Perhaps the Germans are hiding something. We are friends now, huh?
Sure we are.
Ah, the SOE commando.
I should shoot you. Berlin would hail me as a big war hero.
Something tells me you're not interested in medals. Where's Andreas Kessler? We need him alive.
Oh, Kessler is up at the coastal facility in Magazzeno, buried with his books and booze.
Why should I trust you? Why would anyone trust a traitor?
Weifer knows my intelligence is good. Was I not correct about the ammunition hall? It's a viaduct, no?
Small fry.
Listen, Lieutenant. The war is becoming unpredictable. And if the Allies push through...
I get it. You're just hedging your bets.
All I ask is you remember me. If and when. The time comes, Lieutenant.
Carl, things are hotting up.
Kessler.
Not just Kessler. The coastal facility at Magazzeno is a key code-breaking center. Let's find out how much Böhm's people know about the Allied plan, right?
I'll see what I can do. What else?
Well, Dinelli's as good as his word. He's got information for us.
What is it?
Böhm has a confidant. Goes by the name of Major Klaus Rothbauer. Those two have been in communication regularly.
You think he knows Böhm's plans?
Racing certainty, my friend.
Let's go get him.
Whoa, muchacho! Rothbauer's mansion is heavily fortified. Even for you, it would be impossible, Carl. No, for now, let's focus on the coastal facility as our priority.
transmitter dish needs dealing with. There's more to this place than meets the eye. Have to be careful. Well, what do we have here then? Encryption and decryption. Quite an operation. Thank you. This document makes it sound like the Nazis lured the Orchidea into a trap. They must have been sending us false messages.
War das für ein Geräusch?
Judging by this document, OSS were right to be worried. The Nazis have definitely intercepted our communications. Nothing else. This'll come in very useful. Satchel bombs at the base would destroy it. Although I'll have to be prepared for some unwanted attention. Thank you. Destroying these will wreck the operation. Kessler must be fitting the guidance system before they're taken to Allegra.
Yeah.
No more to find here. Ammo's almost down empty. Andreas Kessler.
Who the hell are you?
Time to get up. Easy does it, Professor.